once I had wandered so far in the black passages, following the sound of vision. It had my heart pounding, the burning kind. And then I came to this room, and there she was holding something in her hand. It looked like a small baby. I said something to her and she laughed. And then she said, "Come watch me play." I think I said yes and watched from the passageway. She grabbed a knife and started cutting up the baby until it stopped crying, until it stopped moving. I stood there watching her eat it, and then she told me to go away, and I left it there with the dead body. I know it sounds strange, but she still looked beautiful. She looked more beautiful than ever. And when I woke up, my blood was pumping. My whole body was shivering, and every breath I took was so sweet, like I was breathing in ecstasy. And I didn't want to open my eyes because her face was etched into mine. But I woke up. I woke up to nothing.